What's good? What's poppin'? It's your boy Warren.
It's your girl Shire.
AKA Pretty Peaches. And today on this thing, we're about to react to G Herbo's call statement. Let's get ready to this thing and see what you're talking about, you know?
Real nigga till I leave. Elevated through this rapping shit with ease. I got a brick on my sleeve. You dissing me, please. Comparing me to different MCs. Stop it. I really am the shit. Before Twitter was a trending topic, I was on the block with 30 shots and Glocks. Had the spot hopping. Dumb, but they acting like they don't remember that. Been a leader with that heater, I got right up in it.
They act like they'll remember it, man. Once you get out, you be out the way. Don't make Herbo hop back out in that. He already called a couple cases.
He at the crib with 30 heaters.
Man.
He at the crib with 30 of them, so if you want 30, then that's that.
He said the same spot that they killed his brother. That's what he been this next day he was chilling at.
Period. That's how I be feeling. I'm like, thank God for these kids. I'm ready to post up.
Man, that's how we be feeling.
They spot. Yo, I'm about to say, yo, spot.
He said, ask about me. I ain't never been a fraud. Something about in my city, I've been a god. Ask shot of mine. He ain't said that, but you know. Damn, he basically spent 130K on his last little case that.
Yeah, I heard what he said. I'm just thinking like, I think I probably
don't
want to sit down
with. Shit, you got it. You go definitely cash out on your freedom.
Yeah, but I don't know. I mean, it's just. Okay. Money, but I'm just like, who he paid that to the lawyer?
To his bond.
Oh, just the bond, okay.
Yeah.
I just thought about it. I'm talking stuff. I don't want to ever, I'm not even a county type of girl.
I thought about it. You would sit that time out, a fed case.
I'm going to cry. Don't let me. I be just talking stuff. Sometimes I don't even be thinking before I talk stuff. Don't mind my reality. My baby almost took some out of it.
Like trying to read a book, literally.
But they taught me not to show that. Before that, like a throwback. As soon as this shit go left, I'ma throw back. And I could've bought the Rolls last year, but instead I bought four flat. There's no back. Chicago, I'm pro rat. Motivation, first trip, cause I'm pro black. Real no limits, so
I'm from Fort Wayne. I'm still the fort. I don't know.
You so Indiana.
Don't play by the rules. How the fuck I catch a case? We bought a spoon. Don't fool you niggas fools. On the
crib. God, they should have looked over all the bullshit then, because you, that's crazy.
Crazy.
He said, how the fuck I catch a case and we brought a school? Bruh, that's crazy. It's a lot crazy because there's a lot of people doing the same stuff he doing and he the one get indicted.
But that's crazy.
He out there handing food out. Literally, every other month I see
but
him out there
the
handing
food
out.
That'd be the crazy thing about doing, that's why you know what I'm saying? It'll work a million times for a lot of people, and then just one time, it just, you know what I mean? It just so happened that Herbo be the one to get all the, you know what I mean? Because somebody got to go down, you know what I mean? Somebody. It so happened, thank God that he got the money, enough money to be able to get himself, I'm not saying out of that situation, but he being able to pay some money so he don't really got to be in the jail time that somebody else that probably get caught up for doing the same thing will have to do.
Right.
Trenches, cause I'm pro black. Real no limits, so we don't play by the rules. How the fuck I catch a case? We bought a school. Don't be fooled, you niggas fools. On the gram reading comments, I'm like, ooh, cool. So they want me to lose. I can't break like I'm bulletproof. And I can't say what I won't say. All I'm gonna say is before fame, bitch, I've been the truth. And when you put it on the internet, like, ooh, look at reading comments, like, they want me to lose.
Right. He said, before this internet, I've been the truth. Something, did he say that? Or he said something like that. I don't know. Maybe I put the internet part. Because you just said something about the internet.
Got a fan reading comments. I'm like, ooh, cool. So they want me to lose. I can't break like I'm bulletproof. And I can't say what I won't say. All I'm going to say is before fame, bitch, I've been the truth. When you put it on my name, got to send some proof. They like charges in the game. I got feelings too. Should be difficult. Still visual. Me and JB just been talking about residuals. Checking on my analytics, shit get digital. Yo, just step on my dick, it ain't consensual. Basically, if it ain't consensual, that's rape.
That's rape, bud.
Album coming soon, nigga.
My little brother going diamond this year, you bitch. And we get airplanes next year. Fuck you.
For sure. I've been shopping for one. Like, you good shit.
And we going to the mine next year, too, to get all diamonds.
Yes, sir.
For the hood, motherfucker. We going to the mine.
He said we going in the mine for the hood. Mining. Like, gold mining.
Okay.
Yeah. But y'all go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Please tell us what y'all think.
Peace.